We're at Steak of America Stadium in Chuckett, South Carolina. The only place where you can eat barbecue while watching players get barbecued. I can't stop thinking about barbecue. Is it obvious? Barbecue. Mm-mm, good. Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Cardinal Sins go up against the Scarolina Panzers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to MFL Sunday School, where the good playbook teaches it's an eye for no reason, a tooth for an eight ball, and a limb for just looking at me the wrong way. MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow, my partner's Bricks and Bricks Jr. Hey, man, these guys flat out want to kill each other today.
Yeah, these are the kind of games families come out to see. It's good for the sport.
You know what I like about this home team is 90% of them were born criminally insane. You can't teach that. And it's first and 10. No, oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Third down and 9.
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. A misfired punt will give the opposing team great field position. And he just lets that one go. He says, no thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. Runner's moving crazy fast. Look, if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Second and 3. Rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. This guy's gonna get mugged in team after the game. Second down and 10. Footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Oh, what a brutal hit. This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it.
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
He sits up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and 10. For every yard. Second down and more. And the defense jumps on sides trying to. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? It's first and 10. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
It's first and 10. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL. Second down and 5. Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast and into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and 3. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and 10. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10. knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head.
We've got a nail biter at the end of one. Second down and seven. Today. He was right. Kapow! And that'll bring up third down and seven. First and ten. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. And offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. He's gone. You know, the ref's job is very tough, Bricks.
Even tougher when he's dead, I would imagine.
First down in a mile. And the ball is lateral. And when you lateral the ball, there's always a chance. You see that saw, Bricks? He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw you never saw.
See, there's the saw there.
I see.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's first and ten. That's what they call the money shot. And it's first and ten.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The defense called a warp speed dirty trick. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin drafted on his backside from that band Bernie had last year.
See,
And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
And it plows forward for the two-point conversion.
Hey, remember that skeleton lap dance you had at that totally boned strip club last year, Grim?
Yeah, she said for $20, I'll take it all off.
I didn't know she met her head. That was kind of weird. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. Oh, with the punishing hit. Third down and the punter is warming up. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. Second down and 10. The defender blows up the receiver on the play and knocks the ball loose. Third down and 10. Sandwich.
Now, why are they stopping the clock for the offense, Grim?
They're stopping it for their own offense. They're hungry for the ball, partner.
The ball? The pigskin? Bacon! I'm hungry for bacon!
Nice punt! Should move them back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10. For a couple of yards. Third down and 8. Call man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. No, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads out. Anyone in the mood for steak tartare? First and 10. You've got to catch that. It's a close battle at the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you'd go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. Warp speed engaged. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 10. He scores. He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Griff. Kids aren't going to think you're cool no matter what you do.
Hey, Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool.
That's right. Hey.
I like this. They're going for 2. And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10.
You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh?
And it's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain.
Second down and 4.
Third down and, well, good luck. And he picks up about 6 on the play. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's 1st and 10. Stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's 1st and 10. Let the work be dirty trick. Look at him go.
If the Flash and the Roadrunner had a baby, and it was the fastest thing ever, this guy'd be faster.
Hey, man, I'm scared of Shiva. I am a hell of a son.
Second down in a very lot. He had it for a second there. Third down and the punter is warming up. Has to do a better job of watching out for that dirty trick. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
They just let that one drop and play it safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's 1st and 10. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the quarterback. Wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Wow, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
The offense has only 2 quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful, because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's 1st and 10. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. They're back up here on 1st down.
Is the game over yet? I gotta go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my thumb was again. It just fell off for the 3rd time today. I was barely even chewing on it.
Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's 1st and 10. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and 3. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting, or dead, or worse. Third down and, well, good luck. And that is called for a 1st down. fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2. Put the buzzsaw on the MVP conversation, Briggs. Got more kills than anyone in the league right now.
Yeah, you make a good point.
And it's first and 10. And that's why they call it the money shot.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And it's first and 10. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. That's the end of 3, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. Second down and 2. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. Oh, what a brutal hit! Second down and more than the QB would like. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. Third down and 3. They run it for a yard. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and 10. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, "Watch Out Where the Huskies Go"? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But their fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
First down and 3. And he runs it in for the touchdown.
This just breaks my heart when first robots replaced humans on assembly lines, in cars, and soldiers, and now with dancers. What's the world coming to, Glenn? I ask you honestly, what is the world coming to?
The same radioactive wasteland it's been for a while, Brick. They want more points, so they're going for two. That's a beautiful pass for the conversion. If you pay close attention, kids, you'll see his steps are making a perfect pentagram. Summon your own demons at home. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Just ended up in the meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. And it's first and 10. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. Run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gord, did it? How good can it be?
Third down and 5. They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe for the headed.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now and is going to...
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and 10. Run there for 8 yards. 2 minutes left in the game. Hang on. Second down and 2. First and 10. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Either the defense is trying to keep some time on the clock for their offense, or someone let a real bonehead touch the controller. Second down and 5. Nicely done for a first down. The defense has to make something happen here with 1 timeout left. And it's first and 10. Oh, nice hit.
No more timeouts.
the offense, Bricks. That's the important part. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down and 10. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. At some point, they're going to need to put this ref out of his misery.
How about now, for instance? Here's a hit. Dirty tricks, attack the ref.
Second down, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and ain't going to happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
He just got crushed. Third down and a sliver. And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
First down and 5. The Scarolina Panzers run away with a big win today. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered. But in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that defeated teams should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right.